Greetings. Please take your time.
What do you need, horseman? Aiming to lay down a mighty hurt, are we? Some of my best work. Some of my best interesting. All right, let's see what I can do for you.
Place is beautiful.
I'm glad I'm not out there anymore.
Well, Matt Fury came in to lay down a mighty interest. All right. Let's see what I can do for you. Interesting. Best some blessings to you, Fury. Greetings, horseman.
Haven welcomes you.
What would you ask of this humble merchant? Please take your time.
Thank you. These are definitely not children! Since these foul brats don't want us here. What manner of hoarder do we have here?
Mistress, your talisman. Be wary. There wasn't much that the humans got right, but they did know art.
What?
Frankly, I think it's one of the reasons that the angels were so jealous of them. Have you ever seen one of those birds paint?
You're talking about art. Now, here.
It's a museum. Well, certainly, we have our mission. I'm just saying.
Some people have no appreciation for the finer things in life.
Avarice.
Fury. Welcome to my hall of treasure. Unfortunately, you forgot to pay the entrance fee. Your life.
Take it if you dare, wretch!
All cuts must come to their inevitable bloody end.
Who needs a museum when you can carry a collection in this?
Oh, Philistine.
Again, Fury.
It's not like I had a choice in the matter. Do you kidnap all your guests?
It would not be so disrespectful if you knew the true power I give you. Your battle with Avarice proved you value your mission above material possessions. You are ready for stronger tools of destruction.
Another toy for me to play with. You're far too generous.
The Storm Hollow. Use it wisely.
Why not give me all your gifts and get it over with, if you're so keen to arm one of the horsemen?
Be gone!
By the way, I hope you don't take offense, Fury.
Yet I'm certain I will.
Yes, well, don't slaughter the messenger and puree his guts, as the saying goes. Whispers of your martial prowess have spread throughout certain circles, horsemen. There are those who would like to put your talents to the test, if you wish to humor them.
I do not.
But if you did, out of curiosity or pride or plain old greed like a normal person, say the word and the serpent hole shall convey you unto the Crucible.
The Crucible? Ugh, bit on the nose, isn't it?
Says the furious horseman named
Enough, Fulgrim. What's in this for you?
10%. A demon's got to make a living. And for you, rewards that should pique a warrior's interest, assuming you survive. Consider it. Or don't. Greetings. This will be fun for both of us. As you wish. What would you ask of this? Please, take your time.
Fury. Aiming to lay down a mighty hurt, are we?
Interesting.
All right. Let's see what I can do for you.
Interesting.
What to you, Fury?
eating. Take your time. As you wish, please take your time.